I think there will be. I think that we'll see multi-stakeholder organizations like the OECD, the IGF, maybe even the World Economic Forum, places that can convene different parties, different voices, different perspectives, play more of a leadership role in setting forth principles around AI, emerging technology issues. And I think those principles and those types of agreements can be really informative for governments as they draft their own domestic laws.